I enjoy the support, and I enjoy the energy, and what I enjoy is all the questions you have. You know, we get so many questions on Facebook and Twitter that we have started a brand new segment, and it is taking the country by storm. It is called Twits and Ask. Make it more excited, like it's a real segment or something. Mm-hmm. All right. Andy, these are real tweets, right? People
real
are
tweets.
Tweeting these questions, and we are answering them from Facebook and from Twitter.
Yep.
What is the first one, Andy?
At Amy Farron Peacut in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania
what?
Says, Pittsburgh. Should I reupholster my couch and sofa or get a new one? My three kids make a mess.
Well, if you have three messy kids, your house is going to be a mess no matter if you replace the sofa or if you just recover it. So my question is, should you get rid of the kids? No. No, do not. You know what, because that's illegal. What you should do, you know, a lot of people put plastic on their furniture to protect it. Personally, I think it looks tacky. So what I suggest is put the plastic over your kids.
It's good.
It's good. Yes.
At Brianna Fanna in Studio City, California.
Brianna Fanna.
Brianna Fanna.
Uh-huh.
I love my mama's new show. Oh, I love mama's new show. Are there any more clips you can show us?
Does your mama have a show too? She loves my mama's new show.
Sure. Your mama's new show.
And she wants to see a clip.
Yep.
I don't know if y'all have seen this yet. It's not really out yet. We've been working on it this summer, and coincidentally, there's another show that's very, very similar, almost identical. But this is, I'll show you one clip from my mama's show, yeah.
Congratulations to the new American Idol judges, Jennifer Lopez and that skinny pirate fellow.
She's going to get in a lot of trouble with the comments that she makes. All right, who else do we have?
At Polly Huey in Red Wing, Minnesota. Mm-hmm. Your fungus looks like slime mold. It's a bad name for one of the best things in the world. I love it. And she sent a photo.
A photo of something that's like that?
Yep,
slime Let's see
mold.
It. Oh, that does look like my mold that I showed the other day. All right, well, so Polly, thank you very much. I've learned two things. One, my mold might be one of the best things in the world. And two is I will never go to dinner at your house. I like that. See? That's what's great. I showed this thing that I found on my porch, and I talked about it, and people are responding and telling me what they think it is. Slime mold.
Slime mold.
And it's one of the best things in the world, apparently. Yeah. And I've gone and gotten rid of it. All right, who else?
At YVQ in Stroudsburg, Pennsylvania says, when will you be on Dancing with the Stars?
Oh, well, you know, no, oh, no. You know, and I've talked about this with you, I dance so much on the show, I don't think I have enough time to dance on another show. And by don't have enough time, I mean I don't want to wear a ball gown. I don't. You know, and I'll tell you, I have been dancing on the show for 8 seasons now, and I don't want to brag, but now I think America has been dancing a lot more, because when I first started the show, we didn't have, now we have Dancing with the Stars, now we have So You Think You Can Dance. Before my show, at weddings, people just stood. It's a movement that I've started. Yeah. Yes.
Marie 302 in Los Angeles, California wants to know, I think Andy is a super cute hottie. I love his legs. Is he single?
Did you write that
I
yourself?
Did not write that. I did not write that.
All right. Well, Andy, first of all, I don't like to pry into my staff's personal lives, except for the Secret Service background check that I perform on everyone, including y'all. But You should answer that question, and that's great that someone thinks you're a hottie. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think you're a hottie.
Thank you.
Answer the question.
I'm very happily married, 2 years, to my better half, Megan. And we're expecting a child in January.
Oh, that's great. Well, thank you, Andy, and I support your lifestyle choice. All right. I did. What else we got?
At Hip Hop Hannah in Cincinnati says, my friend and I just moved to a new apartment in Cincinnati, and our neighbors party every night. How should we get them to quiet down?
Hip Hop Hannah wants them to quiet down? Those must be some loud neighbors if Hip Hop Hannah is... You know, maybe they don't know your name is Hip Hop Hannah. If they knew, they'd invite you to their parties, you know? I'm assuming you gave yourself that name because you love hip-hop, but maybe I'm wrong. Maybe you're Hip-Hop Hannah because you're a bunny rabbit. Maybe you're actually... And if you are, those ears, they're very sensitive. They can hear. So, of course, that's going to annoy you if you're a bunny rabbit. Now that I think about it, if you're a bunny rabbit and you tweeted me, you're clearly very smart, and I can... You'll figure a way out. You're very, very intelligent. And if you are a bunny rabbit that likes hip-hop and you're adorable and smart, I want you on my show.